I'm just trying to make sure that I say everything how I feel, so then I don't sit there regretting when I watch this back on. Maybe I could have said this to Azah, or maybe there was something else to understand her feelings and whatnot. But on top of that, for her to understand how I feel, because right now I just feel very alone right now, and I feel like played. Like, that's really how I feel. And maybe you don't understand why I feel that way, but I feel played, because if this was anybody else in this house, it makes sense why somebody would say, oh yeah, bro, I ain't taking you. That's what I'm getting. Like, it would make sense. This doesn't make sense to me. That's why it's hard for me, because I'm going, why is somebody that you care about, someone you looked out for, protected, open doors, had their back, even designate yourself multiple times to be pawns for that person so they would never be a pawn? Why would they all of a sudden, when you're at the end, tell you, hey, I'm not going to go your way. If I win, I'm going to go the other way? And you're like, what did I do? Did I mess up? Like, what did I do wrong? That's what's hard for me, because I'm looking at the resume and I've did everything right. For the first time, I've did everything right. Everyone else and jury, I did them all wrong. But you have did everything right. And I'm like, where did I mess up at? What did I do? So, please continue packing. I'm going to try to crack jokes and make light of this so I don't get upset. Keep it together. Because I am upset. But I'm going to try to crack jokes, keep light of it, and try to make sure we enjoy our time while we're here, so we don't look back and feel like this was just such a horrible day, because I don't want that at all. So,
almost like Frenchie just knew it. He has some kind of divine intervention.
I have no idea.
Like, I'm sure that all of these are jokers. Let me see.